Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I bring you a 2005 Volkswagen Passat. I'm at All City Automotive in Indian Trail, North Carolina. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Passat. Start it up, show the engine. As well as show a few of the features on the interior as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run, shall we? It's got 112,000 miles on it. Starts up like a champ. Automatic driver's side window. Bank on the hazards, as well as headlights and fog lights, and we'll check out the exterior. Pop the hood. It's a 1.8 liter turbocharged 4-cylinder. Door panels, power everything, your trunk and fuel cap release, power mirrors, they're also heated. Carpets are clean, manual driver's seat with perforated leather, it's a turn dial that turns the back seat, another one for lumbar. Push this down to lower it, pull it up to raise it. And we'll go ahead and see how it sounds. good sounding car. I can shut the door. Pretty simple to use. Monsoon stereo. It's also got heated seats. You dial up the setting how far you want it out. Garage home link. It's a very nicely equipped car. Perforated leather back here as well. You do have side airbags. Also, these back seats fold down. Pull up. Leaves a very nice opening. Good sized trunk. Manual passenger seat as well. Very nice car. I guess that concludes the tour on the 2005 Volkswagen Passat. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.